So, hello and welcome to the special edition of STARTUP3 podcast. Today we will actually have on board Fillipo from Haruspex. And my name is Tajana Medaković, I'm from Innocence and here on behalf of the STARTUP3 project. So just to make a short introduction for those who are not familiar, STARTUP3 is a deep tech program, sector agnostic, and devoted to the acceleration of the best European startups. Starting off with 25, we came to top 10 and then to top 5. Nonetheless, we like to talk about the successes of all of our startups, and this is why Fillipo is here today with us. Fillipo, welcome.
My pleasure.
So, we would like to hear more about Haruspex, about yourself, a solution, and the problem you tackle, actually.
Yeah, so Haruspex was born actually in 2016 at the University of Pisa, mostly in Italy, to tackle the issue about cybersecurity and prediction in cybersecurity. So the main product that we developed was the digital twin, and actually we built two digital twins, one of the system itself, so the topology of the network, and one of the human attackers or the worms. And we enable with our AI engine some simulations, hundreds of thousands up to millions of simulations, in order to understand all the potential attack paths and understand which are the minimum set of countermeasures to be applied in order to secure and neutralize all the risks.
Okay, that's amazing. How can people find you and contact you if they want to know more about your solution?
So we have, of course, a website, and we're present in all the main social medias. Our website is haruspexsecurity.com. Haruspex comes with an H at the beginning. And so you can find us over there in LinkedIn or Facebook, of course.
Okay, perfect. Thank you. Can you tell us a little bit more about your personal motivation in Haruspex, and how did the story of the team actually start?
So I was not among the co-founders. I'm like the latest one that joined the company. The company was founded, as I told you, 5 years ago, and I joined like 2 years ago. And I was very interested in the deep tech industry, and especially I do think that the cybersecurity industry is gonna be very big in the coming years. And so this will be the decade of the cybersecurity field. So that's why I was really passionate about this, and I'm also having the chance of learning a lot of stuff, mostly from our scientific advisor, which is Professor Fabrizio Baiardi at the University of Pisa, which is one of the most important experts in Italy about this field.
So you're definitely dealing with a topic that is extremely relevant, and it's going to gain more traction in the future as well. So how did STARTUP3 acceleration program help you in this process of your development?
So it was mostly related to the ecosystem, of course, and the network that the STARTUP3 program enables for the companies that are involved in it. And also in terms of learning and training, some of the modules were really appreciated, not only by me, but also by the rest of the team. So I think we will really appreciate this effort, mostly in the long term, other than in the short one.
Thank you very much. We're very proud to hear this. So that's about STARTUP3. What about your next steps? And also to conclude this blitz short interview, what would be the message to your fellow entrepreneurs and startups which are considering to join a program like this?
You should definitely go for it. I think it's going to be a really added value program for you, because first of all, you get to know very interesting other startups. The ecosystem is very huge, and I mean, it's spread among entire Europe. And also the people that are behind the scenes, and sometimes you don't see them, that are really helping you out, even other than the usual tasks that they are assigned to.
So, thank you very much for these kind words. Where can we see Haruspex next?
So in the short term, we're gonna be in San Francisco. We're gonna end up in an acceleration program over there. So that's why we were selected by this Mind the Bridge acceleration program there. So in December we will be there, and next year will be the international expansion here. So we're trying to work outside of Italy. In Italy we're pretty known in the field, and now we want to scale up at European and then worldwide level.
Okay, so indeed really exciting times ahead. I have to say we had a chance to work also personally with you through some mentoring sessions. So I have to say I'm also personally quite proud to hear this story, and I can't wait to see what happens next. Fillipo, thank you very much to all of those listening. Check out other podcasts, check out Haruspex's website, and keep up with the success stories. Thank you very much.
Thanks a lot.